Hey everybody, well the Christmas Day matchup's already set. We talked about that yesterday, but now we know opening night who the Lakers are taking on, and it's that old familiar friend, and I use the term friend very loosely, the Los Angeles Clippers. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Make sure you subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. All right, so Shams Charania of The Athletic reporting that it is going to be Nets versus Warriors to kick things off on TNT on December 22nd, followed up with the main event, Lakers versus Clippers. This just seems to be the NBA's go-to matchup. Whenever they want to get things started with a bang, they want instant ratings, they start with Lakers versus Clippers. They started last NBA season with this matchup. They started the bubble with this matchup, and now they're going back to the well once again and kicking off this year's NBA season with Lakers versus Clippers. So what are we going to see in this matchup? Well, of course, you've got some new faces in both places. You've got Serge Ibaka coming into the Clippers. You've got Ty Lue taking over as their new head coach. You've got a team that is looking to change up their chemistry. An article came out today that was, well, scathing regarding the Clippers, their chemistry, and the preferential treatment they were giving Kawhi Leonard and Paul George, which went to ridiculous levels last season. We'll see if their chemistry is any better. Now, for the Lakers side of things, this is going to be the regular season debut for Montrezl Harrell, former Clipper who came into the light, joined the purple and gold. Plus, you've got Dennis Schroeder. Is he a starter? Is he not? I guess we'll find out. Marc Gasol, of course, and then you've got Wesley Matthews, you've got Alphonso McKinney, a few other pieces that have come in. The new look Lakers get their season kicked off, and hopefully they'll get it off on the right foot and get a win over the Clippers. I also think, and we don't know this for sure, but if the NBA follows along with what they've traditionally done, that would mean that the Lakers would receive their championship rings from last season in front of the Clippers. Which to me, something just feels right about that. Now, I don't know how long it takes to actually create the rings and give it a quick turnaround. Maybe it's possible. It doesn't really happen that night. But if things follow suit the way they have been in the past, Lakers will be getting their championship rings right in front of the Clippers, which would add a little bit of extra drama to the evening. But regardless, it should be a very, very fun matchup. Great way to kick off the season. Obviously, they're going to try to really pump up this rivalry. But Lakers, Clippers, opening night, and then of course the Dallas Mavericks waiting for the Lakers on Christmas. Going to be a ton of fun. I can't wait. I can't believe that the NBA season is here already, but for those of you guys who are basketball junkies like me, this is a great, great thing. All right, let me know your thoughts on the matchup. No real surprise here, I guess. We kind of saw this coming, but give me your thoughts in the comments down below. And don't forget, follow Lakers Nation across social media at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. And if you want to follow me, you can find me at Trevor_Lane on Twitter, at Trevor Lane NBA on Instagram. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.